One, two, and two, and go.
Thank you. Oh, I think this is going to be a good one. So thanks a lot for coming out to the Steel Guitar Co-op. Really glad to have all you people here. I'm really happy this time because, of course, the band, we always have a great band with Jerry Motley, our regular guitarist. John Chandler back there on the pots and pans, they're a regular player. On bass, a fantastic steel player, Hall of Fame quality guy in his own right, steel guitar, Johnny Cox. On bass, who was a total knockout on the bass. And two friends of mine that I don't get to play with that often anymore. I'm really glad this thing gets to happen here. On the trumpet, one of the most melodic guys I know, Jimmy Shortell. Fantastic trumpet player. Man who understands the tenor saxophone as much as anybody I know, man. Steve Vaig. And I thought I had a beer around here somewhere. My mouth is so dry, sand would be a beverage right now.
Here it is! I'll start it off on the 4 minor, 1 6 2 5 1, and then we'll get to that. I mean, we'll play the song. Okay. Getting the heads back here. Okay. Key of C. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Well, that was fun. All of me. We're gonna slow it down a little bit and do a little bit of a ballad. I think Cy Khan wrote this song. I'm not sure, but it's a beautiful tune. It comes out of the 1930s, I believe. One entitled Out of Nowhere.
Thank you.
you very much. Okay, we're gonna lay something on you, and I don't think I haven't played this song too many times, but we're gonna try it tonight. It's and I'm sure these guys are totally up for the task. A Latin number, one entitled Perfidia.
Thank you.
that's how that song goes, man. Thanks to these guys. Hey, give it up for this band, would you? Johnny Cox back there. Holy moly. Jimmy Shortell on the accordion and trumpet, and Stephen Vai. Oh, good Lord. Jerry Motley and John Chandler. God, fantastic.
I can't give you anything but love.
I guess this song is the musician's theme song, right? You know, you're... I can't give you anything but love. Maybe a backstage pass, but what kind of car are you guys? Do you have, you know?
Do you have an extra bedroom for yeah. my gear? Yeah,
have a hole? That's a musician's Valentine.
Oh, oh. Okay, one, two, and now go.
Thank you. this this next one, let me check the time.
You're okay.
Keep going.
Oh well, we got a little while here. I'm just enjoying playing with these guys. Are you enjoying listening to these musicians here? These are musicians here, let me tell you.
And the drummer.
Oh, and the drummer.
Hanging out with musicians.
It's great playing with all these wonderful musicians. Yeah. You too, John.
Let's skip In a Mellow Tone and let's go to At Sundown.
Because this is, I have a request for this song, and so I should do it. I really ought to tell you, you know, I do these steel shows, and, you know, sometimes somebody comes out of the audience, you know, you just get off stage, somebody comes out of the audience and says, hey, Mr. Funny Man, you know, you know, nothing's gonna good come for that, right? Hey, Mr. Funny Man, come here. You know, so, okay. Against my better judgment, I walk over and say, hey, I sent you a request for a song and you did not do this. I said, well, you know, I only have a certain amount of time. I said, time? Hey, wait a minute. Time? You had time to tell a stupid joke, Mr. Funny Man, but, you know, you didn't have time. Well, look, you know, I want to be entertaining and, you know, hey, entertaining. How about if I knock you down, stomp on your back, and smash your face for you? Would that be entertaining? I said, hey, lady, calm down, you know? Whoa. It was a tough audience.
Don't take your shirt off, lady.
Hey, Tommy.
So here's an old... here's an old Dixieland tune, a lot of tunes. It's a beautiful song. One entitled At Sundown.
I'm going to do a little four bar. Boop-dee-doo, boop-dee-doo. One, two, and now. Thank you.
is crazy. So, Steve, we're going to have a jam after this. So, what time do you think I should be?
Rose is the boss of that stuff.
Rose, what do you think?
Whatever you want to play.
Whatever I want to play?
They're all enjoying it. Bear. Keep going.
Okay, well, let's go back to In a Mellow Tone, because I want to do that. It was just a long feel. Okay, we're going to do a Duke Ellington tune, one of probably a couple we might do. This is about all I can say is it's in a mellow tone.
A one, you ready, John?
Okay.
One, two, three, four, go. Thank you.
That song was written in four flats, by the way.
Thank you.
It means the composer moved three times.
How about we do another Latin tune, one entitled Blue Spanish Eye. John, give me about four measures of rumba.
Rumba?
Yeah, whatever.
You want a rumba?
Or yeah, rumba? One, two, and go.
For the accordion. Esteban. say, how about a little, I don't get around much.
Sure.
Sure, why not? Here's another Duke Ellington tune. This is one of his most famous compositions, as a matter of fact. And it's kind of like the story of my life. I just don't get around much anymore.
A 1, 2, 3, 4, go!
Thank you.
This one is going to be our last one because I want you guys to have some time to jam and stuff. So it's a good tune. It's fun to go.
You're nobody till somebody blows.
It's a good tune and it's fun to go through the changes. And there's a good message to it because the song is "You're nobody till somebody loves you." So y'all go out and find yourself somebody to love. It's half day after Valentine's. I think you ought to do it.
I am
yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Jimmy Shortell on the trumpet, Stephen Vaig on the tenor saxophone, Johnny Cox stumbling back there on the doghouse bass, John Chandler, and Jerry Motley. These are the guys that really deserve applause. Thank you so much. Don't forget the tip jar for the band. They deserve it, believe me. Okay.